Hey, what's up guys? I am Eman and I am back with another video.
C5. Oh. Wing time. Oh. Yeah.
Today, as requested, this is a personal request. I was requested to do a reaction video to Point of View by Ariana Grande. She just came out with it, I think two or three weeks ago. I'm not going to drag this intro out, but before we get into the video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, leave a comment down below about your reaction to this reaction or to her song, whatever you want to say. I couldn't figure out how to pair my headphones. Like I sound like an old person right now, but I couldn't figure out how to pair my headphones to my phone. So we're just gonna listen to it without. That's an interesting picture, album cover. Majestic.
It's like you got superpowers. Turn my minutes into hours. You got more than 2020, babe. Made a glass of way you see through me.
Okay, I can't understand what she's saying.
You know me better than I do. Can't seem to keep nothing from you. Myself from the outside.
Okay. Touching me. From the outside.
The way that you love me.
You hear them vocals in the back?
For all of my pretty and all of my ugly too. I love to see me from your point of view.
Whoa.
Trust me.
I like that.
The way that you trust me.
I'm gonna try to time it the next time. I think I like about Ariana Grande is her whistle tones, bro. She can go so high, it is ridiculous. Like, ooh. And she just sings up there. Here we go. Oh, I missed it. Here we go. Sorry, I didn't learn it.
For all of my pretty and all of my ugly too. I love to see me from your point of view. I wanna trust me. Trust me.
Love to see me from your point of view. I got it next time.
I couldn't believe it.
It's like a nice soft.
Now I'm only falling, frozen, slowly falling. Got me right. I won't keep you waiting. My bag is waiting, safety.
I'm not just messing up the song with somebody right now. I'm trying to get it. I'm really trying to get it.
I want to trust me. The way that you trust me. Cause nobody ever let me like you do. I love to see me from your point of view.
Love to see me from your point of view. My thoughts on that song. I loved it. Love to see me from... Let me make sure those are the lyrics. Oh, love to see me from your point of view. Yeah, I think I had it. I had it. Love me like you do. I love to see me from your point of view. Nope, one more time. Give me some time. Hold on. Love to see me from your point of view. Like you do. I'd love to see me from your point of view. Nah, that song is like it touches you. Like when you got somebody, feel me? Nah, when you got somebody you're talking about, they can touch you from like from the outside of your body, and they can touch your soul. Touch your soul from the outside. That's, yeah. So it's a very like, is it, would I call it in your bag song? I don't think I would call it in your bag song. I'd be like, dang, I got somebody. Like, one of like, dang, I got somebody. Or I wish I had somebody, one of them songs. Yeah, so it's a good song. I love the, I like songs with instrumentals. So, or any, like, any, that, I'm not a singer, you know, I don't sing. That's not my expertise. But like songs like that, I really like. So this song from the album, thank you for requesting this reaction or this review. It was a good song. Thank you, Taylor. Shout out to Taylor. I should have known better. Can't even pretend like I don't want it again. On a brain. You've seen her in this video, and not in this video, in my videos. Thank you for the reaction request. It was a good song. I gotta listen to the rest of the album to see if there are any songs that I would like better. Alright guys, remember to like, subscribe, and comment. We are almost at 500 subscribers. I'm still thinking of something that I want to give away. I was told an iPad, I was told $500, I was told $499. I was told my savings box, car, like, give me some, what would you want? I'm giving one thing to the 500 subscriber, and then one thing to a random subscriber. So guys, thank you for watching. Always remember there's greatness in you, so go out there and be great. Just...